All right, we have an ultimate cuddle bug here. This sweet, sweet baby is Jack. And Jack's number is 847-74-494. And Jack is a short-haired Chihuahua mix. He is 2 years old, and he came into the shelter on November 8th from La Puente. And Jack is just a sweet, sweet guy. As you can see here, he is cuddled up. He's very loving. He feels safe right now with his handler, but otherwise he's very scared. He is the stereotypical dog that needs to get out of the shelter. I mean, he has so much love to give, and he needs a chance. He definitely deserves a chance. Look at that face. It is adorable. And he's just so full of love. He is an animal who just belongs in a home, belongs to have somebody who loves him, who cares for him, and just gives him the life that he deserves. He could use some leash training still. We're not sure exactly how much, because he just is really shut down in here. We think that he's going to open up, he's going to have a lot more energy when he gets out, but where he's at right now, he definitely needs to get out. He is really sweet, really gentle, so he probably would want to be around older kids who can respect his size, and you know, someplace where he feels safe again. And as we said, he's really opened up more, but he is a great dog to get out of here as quickly as possible. So if you're looking for just a little cuddle bug who will sit on the couch and watch shows with you, or relax in bed while you read a book, then Jack is the perfect little guy for you. So please come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter, meet Jack, and I'm promising you, you're going to fall in love with him. Right, Jack? What a good, sweet baby. Yeah.